Fight well, God Eaters. Mission commence.
Commence operation. All God Eaters with me.
Tingly all over. I just want to run and jump and kick some origami butt.
Retreating to feet.
done.
Destruction of the bond confirmed. Well done.
Take some rest. You've earned it.
Status is nearing expiration. mission objectives cleared. Wonderful.
Tear off the piece! Don't see me complaining about an easy mission. I'm damn proud. I will not complain about an easy mission.
I always crave sleep after a workout. I wonder why.
Let's get to work.
Yes. Yes.
All instruments reading clear. We're ready to start whatever you are.
Here we go.
I do say so myself.
Origami has gone silent. Nicely done.
That's the way.
Operation complete. Maintain regular patrols until the extraction team arrives.
Is that it? Nothing else, right? There's an origami right behind us.
Man, my beanie's all dirty. Gross.
Not enough fun for you?
I am damn gross. I will not complain about an easy mission.
Every mission should go this well.
Let's get to work.
Scouting a new member for Blood, Rachel?
Precisely. In fact, I believe he arrived at Friar just today. I'm eager to see him in action.
Gilbert McLean. I know that name, but I can't remember from where.
Most likely the Fenrir Court of Inquiry. Mr. McLean made quite a name for himself during his time at the Glasgow branch.
Ah, of course. Fragging Gil, I should have known. He was indicted in the death of his senior officer, wasn't he? Rachel, is the Blood Unit truly so desperate for new members? The God Ark soldiers are strong enough on their own, surely.
No, my sweet sister. They will not be nearly strong enough. The blood power that the squad possesses is like a blade of will, honed to a perfect edge. A new catalyst will forge a stronger alloy. Remember, as long as we are together, we can overcome anything. We have come so far already. We can face even this challenge to humanity and create a new dawn for all humankind.
I know, Rachel. We will.
What's going on here, soldier?
To be honest, things got kinda out of hand.
All I did was ask where he was transferring from, and he just hauled off and slugged me!
Are you the Blood Captain? I'm Gilbert McLean. You can call me Gil. As for the kid, well, he was out of line, so I socked him in the face. Just throw me in the brig, or whatever you do here. I'm out.
That guy's fuse is way too short. I mean, what the heck was that about? He just... Well, I probably could have been nicer about
it. Oh, for sure. You're being super nosy. But still, I always say that violence never solves anything.
I thought being casual would open him up a little more.
I will overlook this exchange for now, Romeo. But it is up to you to find Gilbert and fix this. I won't have animosity on the field.
What? No way. You saw him. He's crazy. Crazy!
You too. Make sure you back him up. Understood?
Oh, come on. How am I supposed to patch things up with him? He's like an animal. An animal that tells you...
Today, Gil's calling it in.
We have some extra time now. Maybe I'll hit up some shops on the way back.
Every mission should go this well.
What? You want to try doing this?
So you are of the Blood Unit. Oh, please, relax. It's only natural to be nervous, but I assure you, all is well. Now that I'm here, you need never fear again. Oh, forgive my dreadful manners. A knight in the service of the Far East Branch's glorious First Unit Fighters, I am Emil von Strasbourg.
Nice. Good seeing you, pal.
Yes. This friar is truly a majestic vessel, is it not? Yet beyond the horizon, the Aragami Scourge awaits, plotting to hinder this vessel's blessed voyage. You are undoubtedly gripped by fear. Yet, I say unto thee, take courage, friends, for I am here. I shall stand firm and defend you. You shall know no fear whilst beside me. Let us fight cheek by jowl, blades shining bright to all mankind. Our victory is all but assured. Fight on, my comrades in combat!
Well, he's weird.
Confirm the God Eater's arrival in the combat area. Let's get to work.
Commence operation. All God Eaters with me.
Come on. Let's do this.
A wideband emergency broadcast. A mid-level hostile has just broken through the lines and into the battlefield.
Disengaging. It's heading for food.
burst status is nearing expiration.
I bestow upon you Emile's Ultra Royal Support.
So, that was the last of them?
Ah!
Huh? What's that?
Creature of darkness, I, Emile, with strength of arms and knightly valor, shall return you from whence you came! All right. Not a bad showing. Now you face my true strength! Skill attack! Emile! Special! Ultra! Such strength.
What the hell? Come on. Let's take care of that thing.
Nay, come not near. Leave this beast to me. I shall show you the power of a knight gallant. Prepare yourself. Face death, you beast from
We don't have time for this. We'll handle it. I'm getting real tired of this kind of... Huh? Oh, whatever.
Every battle a God-Eater faces is a noble quest undertaken. In this world, drowning in despair, God-Eaters bring the shining ray of hope to humanity. Justice will prevail. We will have a better tomorrow. Justice will not lose. We will look towards the future. And thus I, Emile von Strasbourg, a true and honorable knight, shall never be defeated!
Would you look at that? The idiot actually did it.
I did it! This is a grand day for knighthood and chivalry! Victory!
You are weapons free and clear to engage. Let the mission begin.
This is it. Let's go.
Here we go. Damn good.
Origami Fallen. Excellent. Mid-size hostile in the area. Location inbound. Origami has gone silent. Nicely done. Blood Alpha, your burst status is fading.
Is it time yet? Huh? Is it? coming!
Awesome! Just like the captains!
Observe! The blood power has finally awakened!
Dear!
That beast was strong, Vice Captain. You did well.